ascending order and descending order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. When the number increase, then we say that it is ascending order. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When the number decrease, we say that it is in descending order. Now just I am moving this picture with the help of this thread. Just I pasted this picture here and just I am using the picture to move like this. It is very useful to children to understand very easily ascending and descending order.